Give me a blood imp.
Nice.
This is very good for me because we have lethal with Stormwind Champion if he can't clear that. Basically, I'm looking for a concentrate. There it is. Okay, that's fine. It doesn't kill everything. It kills the imp, but that's all it kills. Unless he double concentrates. Nope, he didn't. All right. So there's 7, 8, and 8. 8 and 3 is 11. We're off of lethal by a little bit. So if we play that, that's 2, 4, 5. Now here's what we could do. We could play the Hoarder, or we could play the Juggler, then play the Squire. We're gonna tap first, because we're not gonna play the... Oh, nice. That's even better. That's, I already know what we're doing now.
Put this apple on your head.
The light protects me.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Unless he has Consecrate here, I think we're in good shape. Besides the Worgen misplay, I did all right there. Here's the thing, though. If he doesn't have Kings, and he has to trade the Worgen into that Imp, he's fucking dead like 2 turns ago. You gonna Consecrate again, bro? Or you just lose? Stormwind Champion pretty much wins me the game, no matter what's left on the board. Alright. We're gonna have to tap for a fucking silence. That's fine. We need a silence. Silence wins us the game. Did the music play, guys? Oh my god, we won the game. GG. Okay, so where'd the tunes go? Oh, there's no more, We'll go back to the beginning and play from the beginning. And then when you guys request something, hopefully it just goes. Oops. There you go.
We clawed, we chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never.
Is this gonna be another 12-1?
We kissed, I fell.
Dude, PTB, are you still here? Dude, look at this deck. It is fucking ridiculous. The only things like that you wouldn't put in like a... The only thing that you wouldn't put in the deck and still you could play Constructed, like obviously Secret Keeper's bad. Alchemist isn't ideal. Sense Demons, obviously. But the rest of the shit is pretty legit. It's a good balance. PTB. Whenever the music stops, I just start the playlist over, so hopefully it just goes to your song after this.
Hopefully. It didn't the last time, remember?
Hey, bud. That there's both Voidwalkers to keep those. Wow, there's Defender of Argus, which we haven't got very much, which is kind of unfortunate. Wow, we have another Voidwalker coin blood imp situation. That's pretty nice. That's a really annoying fucking card to do with. We might do some, I have a slow Warlock deck that I'm climbing in ladder with right now. Alright, after this, I have to beat my kids. Just kidding. I have to go talk to them though because they're not listening. Alright, he's not going to play Secret, so we're just going to do this. That juggler's pretty nice for him to play, but I can't clear it there, so that's fine. We're just gonna overwhelm him. That is the plan. Don't hit the imp. Probably trade that now with the 1-3. After we play this. Actually, no, we don't have to do that. This is kind of a shitty card anyways. We might even, if I don't see anything better, Defender of Argus would probably be nice for this. Is probably what I'll do is I will Defender of Argus in between the Imp Master and the Imp, so the Imp is out of Phantom Knives range. There's Deadly Poison. That is a problem. I'm fine with him doing that with the Loot Hoarder. That is fine with me. Oh, I didn't know how long you've been here, PTB. I'm just all excited about my... You should have seen us when we were... Were you here when I made the deck? That's fine. You gonna kill that guy? Okay. It's a 2-1. Oh, he knows it's gonna die after this turn. At least he hopes it does. If I draw my Earthen Ring Farseer right here, he's in trouble. Nope. Alright, we're gonna Sense Demon here. Try to draw the other... Oh my god, there's Flame Imp. Blood Imp, Blood Imp. Yes! This shit has 12 fucking wins written all over it. Dude, the Imp allowed me to play another turn with the taunt. Oh, dude. This shit's so bugged. I don't know how they can't fix this. Blizzard's amazing. Like the legend of the Phoenix. What you got there, man? Farseer? Do we have lethal? Ah, oh, eviscerated. Okay, so we can change that to a 3-1. Okay, how close are we here? He has 15 health. We can do 3. Okay, so we can make this guy 5. So 5, 6, 9, 10, 11. Okay, so we can. We're gonna tap. Okay, that's fine too. Alright, we're gonna do this. Bringing the imps out since he's a sub 5 health, so. Wow, he's drawing? I think we won. It's over. Yes! Back to back 12 win arenas. Get fucked. 7 wins? Yeah. Booyaka! Back to back. Twelve to one back to back, and the only guy that beat me was that paladin that had an answer for like every time that I played a card, he played something good. All right, let's see what we get, guys. The deck's really OP. Really, anybody can play that shit. Golden Summoning Portal. That fucking sucks. Yeah, back to back. Yeah, I went 12-1 last time too. Double packs. That's okay. It's pretty cool looking. Where's she at? I think we're gonna do some constructed, but yeah, not bad, guys. All right, let's open a couple packs here. Two rares. Golden Lightning Bolt. Nice. I actually have that in my Shaman deck. That is cool. I don't have a gold Lightning Bolt. I have a golden Lightning Storm. Oh, Connor's. Connor's the one activating packs. We bought some packs yesterday. Yesterday? Golden Kodo. That's nice too. Not bad, not bad. Arena ends at 12 wins. It used to end at 9. I already had C-Dance. Look at this shit. I crafted this yesterday, too. Golden Ragnaros. Yeah, that's what always happens to me with Paladin. I do good without, like, the good Paladin cards, and then I make, like, a perfect Paladin deck, and I win, like, 3 games.
And we're going on a European tour. And we're
do you guys want me to do another game? I have 2 golden Kodos now. Do you guys want me to do another arena run and watch me fail miserably? Or do you guys want me to...
November 7th is VIP.
You guys want to do some constructed?
Go head to head with PTB. That's what we want.
He's getting ready for work, he said.
Oh, dweeb. On New Year's? What the hell?
There's Hitman. Let's challenge him.
How do you play constructed?
What rank? 9. I really haven't put a lot of time into constructed yet. Into the actual ladder. I'll show you the ladder deck that I use now. Are we down to the bottom of the list yet? No, we're not. Alright. Let's go down to,
Diablo music.
Shine Down. We can play that last one that PTB played. It's one of those things, Seal, where... I like mixing it up. Arena is definitely not my preference. Like, if now that I'm getting better, it's better. This is the deck right here. This is the deck. And I have a golden Jiraxxus in this deck. Lich gave Connor one of his extra accounts, and he's playing now too. That's pretty good.
Nice.
It's a mage and everything. That's not a very good draw. Muting me and minimizing. Good guy Hitman. Doesn't want a ghost. This is my ladder deck. I got to 8, and then I lost a couple matches, so I think I'm at 9. We don't have any taunt cards. This is a slow Warlock control deck. It's a lot like the deck that I played before. It's slightly modified. I saw another guy's deck on there, and I slightly modified it to be kind of like his. I'll do some constructed games with you guys if you guys want to play. He's in vent? Oh my god, are you okay? Connor, Jesus. I think we'll end turn here.
I think Connor lost half a lung there.
He's fucking dying on me. You okay? That's actually really good. We're going to tap here. I'm looking for a mountain giant. We're not going to get it, so probably what I'm going to do...
your kid.
He's fine.
I'm starving to death. Listen, the freaking CPS is going to show up
your
house.
When his sister wakes up, they get lunch. That's how it works. Give me the giant. All right, well, we're going to coin this guy. Kind of sucks. You lose the 1 health from the coin, but I like doing it that way. It gets it out early. It's difficult to deal with. Turn 4, he can fireball and treat. He can silence it. That would suck. But after that, we can Defender of Argus it on the next turn. Or if he doesn't do anything threatening, we can play Ancient Watcher, and then we can Argus after that. But this deck ran over people. I won 8 games in a row in Constructed the other night. From like rank 11, 10, 9, I think. And with the bonus stars, you push right through it. That's, I guess it is lunchtime. I need something. False EP, you still there? Wow, he didn't trade. I think we're going to Argus. Oh, God. And then Soulfire this so I don't want to take any damage from it. And go for early control. Or we could play the other. We don't really need to taunt yet. We're going to do this. Oh, it is. Mirror Entity. That's fine. We can actually deal with it. So the better play there would have been Ancient Watcher, probably. Basically what this does, it keeps him out of range of just getting one for one, and he's going to have to play something else and trade. So he can Fireball this one, or he could Frostbolt. Obviously Silence still an option. And this is our fellow Hitman.
Woke up this morning at my grandma's house.
Oh my God,
and I saw a cornfield through the window. I said, Grandma, Grandma, can I play that cornfield? She said, you can do whatever you want.
Let me close Pandora and see if it picks up. It should pick it up on my thing, but it's not. Because my, my song info is not tied. Oh, that sucks. Wow, and I didn't take any damage from that, so he can trade up straight up. That sucks. Dude, I didn't take any damage from that. That's a pretty good roll there. You see that shit, PTB? That's my kind of RNG right there. Oh my God. We got another mirror entity?
Nice.
I get a 3-3 either way. So I think we are going to. I'm going to heal this guy. We're going to tap first. Okay, so it's not mirror. We're looking at Ice Block, Spellbender. We could be looking at a lot of stuff. The rest of them. It's just not mirror. You had to request that song? Okay. That's interesting. What did I do? Didn't he have 9 health? How much health did he have? No, didn't he have... Didn't he have 8 health when I put him out? Cut so deep, yet growing through and through. Oh, you're right. Oh, I thought he had 8. Oh, he did have 8 health. I just can't add. Alright. Yeah, I just can't add correctly. Right, so we know that's not mirror. I'm trying to put the mountain giant out here. I don't want to let him get pinged. We're going to find out if this is vaporized right now. Alright, so it is Spellbender, or it's Spell whatever. It's one of them. Yeah, that was a fuck up. Hi, Envy. Envy's in bed because she doesn't want to download Raid Call. So you guys are not going to be able to hear.
I downloaded it. Oh,
and oh you did?
Same fucking thing. Yes, they did. And you just ignored me. So I was like, alright, I'm just going to go and do something else.
Are you in... Okay, well, yeah. I don't want to feel that. Here, you just go to the search bar on top and click on it. Type in that number.
No, I just figure out where this iPad is. Pending.
That gives me 7 on this turn. We're gonna heal here, and then we're gonna Argus. Puts me a little behind for the Molten Giant, but I'm pretty fine with that. Oh, there you are, Envy. Let me give you a membership invitation. There you go.
Already dead.
Alright, never mind. What's up, Envy? I don't know if you can hear, but I'm about to adjust your settings. Yes, that one health would have made a difference. You're definitely right. Knife Juggler? It's pretty cheap. I think I would have pinged this guy. I think probably what we're going to do is we're just going to tap here. Siphon Soul. I mean, I can Shadow Flame this guy so he doesn't kill the taunt. I can even Siphon Soul, but he's not going to play much.
A female shows up in Raid Call and here comes PTB.
He's a mage. Yo, bro. This. Oh my god, there's Counterspell. Bastard.
What's going on?
What's up, dude?
Not much, just chilling here, watching your stream before I leave you for work in like an hour and a half.
Trying to get the band back together, man.
We need Ruby.
Oh, you brought some cheese balls?
We need Climb.
Thanks.
We need Climb. Where is he?
If the legendaries
aren't good.
I'm debating
whether I should fire up an arena.
Is this thing working?
Yep. We can hear you, Envy.
Okay. Hi.
How are you? It's been about 8 months.
Yeah, it's been a while. I just got my computer back yesterday, so...
I see you on Facebook every once in a while.
Oh, yeah, I'm on Facebook kind of a lot.
Yeah, I'll fire an arena up. Let's see what we can get here.
Ooh, there we go.
But no, man, that Paladin deck last night, there's no way it should have, you know, gone as far as it did.
Yeah, I derped it up pretty good and went 12-1.
I mean, okay, I guess I did have an Avenging Wrath. Avenging Wrath was like my last pickup. I had Avenging Wrath and like 2 Hammer of Wrath, and that was like my only removal. But I won so many games. Yeah. I won so many games on the back of Frostwolf Warlord with Blessed Champion. Like, I had a 9-9 Frostwolf, and I made him an 18-9 in Smash for game, just like out of nowhere.
I think I might get the other dragon out of here. I hope that's not Mirrenity. We're not going to play Mirrenity here. We'll play this. Shields up! No, it's not Mirrenity. We're going to go ahead and tap.
Screw the Twitch delay. Holy shit.
Argent Commander, very good card. Anybody we're going to request? I'll go back to Pandora, I guess. Somebody give me a request. We need some music.
I can put one in. Let me go find something.
I think there's like, you can just do like playlist, I think, can't you? Like whole playlist? Like just what play the... Do? I don't know. Oh my god. That's a nice play. Wow.
Yeah, Twitch delay sucks. Yeah. But what are you gonna do?
Maybe if they weren't so, like, you know, stubborn. Because they spent all that money on their new player. It. Oh, they are working on fixing it?
Yeah. The reason why is the delay is they changed the servers. One, so that they could have better mobile streaming. And two, so that they could move the tournaments to their own servers, so that now when they host the tournament on Twitch, it's not going to backlog everybody else who's streaming on regular Twitch, because it'll be streaming off of its own server.
I'm pretty sure it's a counterspell.
I've exceeded the maximum number of songs.
No, it's not. What is it? I want to know what it is.
Spellbender? Or Ice Block?
Oh yeah, Spellbender's the one, because it's the minion attack, isn't it?
It's the targeted spell one. Whenever a spell targets a minion, it automatically summons one.
Yeah, so if I target him, it doesn't do anything. Alright.
Nope. Wow, yeah, it's telling me that I've reached my request limit, so I tried.
Let me see. Oh, here. Is there a request limit? No. Oh, yeah, there is. Hang on. I'll just make it so you guys can do as many as you want. Sorry, it lets you do two, and then it cuts you off.
Yep.
Alright, there you go. You should be able to do it. There we go. Alright, well, done to you? A couple of things you can do here. Yet
growing through. There you go.
Yeah, it worked.
Is that Vaporize? Oh my god, he's running Vaporize! Nobody runs that crap!
It's so easy to play around.
It is easy to play around, but it's not in this deck. I'm gonna tap again, see if I can find something else. Alright, here we go. Alright, I won. Because even if that's kind of stuff. Basic cards to craft that I would suggest if you don't have. Argent Commanders are good. Defender of Argus is good. Common cards. One more Carmen card. Hang on, one second. So like, a lot of these are pretty common. I really like Twilight Drake. It's really weak to silence, but I like it. Good game, man. It depends on what you want to play. I mean, obviously legendaries. I mean, there's a lot of good legendaries. Defender of Argus is a really good card, depending on what you're gonna play. Kind of gotta decide. Like, here's that other aggro deck that I have, which is just as good as that deck that I had. Oh wait, I gotta put my other golden woodblock in. Dark Iron Dwarfs are good. Shattered Sun Cleric's pretty common. A lot of people use those. Looking for cards that fits decks. I would just find like a deck that you like, and then just try to work towards using it. The Secret with Spellbender? Okay. That one can be kind of tricky.
I'm drafting Paladin right now. I get the same pack with Avenging Wrath and Sword of Justice in it. Same fucking pack.
You take the Sword of Justice in there.
I don't know, man. Avenging Wrath is just as game changing.
Three mana.
Like, it's like a board
wipe. Yeah, I mean,
wipe.
If you get oozed, then that sucks. And a lot of people don't use this.
Yeah, I have no weapons yet though either. No True Silvers. I have one Consecration. Holy Wrath.
I'll add you, Sleeper. I have a one-turn kill warrior deck that I want to try. The number one person in NA is playing this deck. And it's really hard to play, but I guess when it works, you win a lot. But I would suggest before you craft anything, Seal, I mean, I know you say you don't know what you want to play, but that's what I would do. Find a deck that you like. I mean, I just would troll Twitch and watch. That's what I do. I'll go troll Twitch when I'm not on. See what's who's doing what. Have you ever been close to tragedy? Or been close to folks you have? I'll be right back. I gotta run upstairs 1 second, sleeper, and then I'll be right back. Where you at, sleeper? Be right back.
Wow, I picked up a third consecration. A fourth consecration? Holy shit.
Damn.
Alright, we're gonna try this warrior deck. I didn't have much luck with it. The little thing that's on the form says it's very difficult to play. But basically what you do is you waste time as efficiently as possible. And you use your Molten Giants, Youthful Brewmaster, and Warsong Commander, and Inner Rage. And basically what happens is when you're between 10 and 12 health, and you have at least, I think it's 8 mana is the number, you basically just do this one turn right now. Supposedly. I killed somebody from 28 health the other day. But it only happened once. Hard to do. But it's pretty sweet. I love the song request crap. And basically, to clear board, you have Whirlwind with a few spell power cards, and there's a lot of draws. That's interesting. Well, there's the Molten Giant, so... Okay. So, basically, this is going to look really funny. This is how this deck works, so... What you actually want to do in a situation like this is you don't want to armor up because you want to be able to burn yourself down. So you'll burn yourself down to between, like I said, 10, 11, 12 health. That's the ideal situation. Now, you don't always have to do that. You can still win the other way without doing it, but... Okay, there's Gadget there. That's good. Okay, so... This is what I'm trying to figure out here, like, what the best idea is here. So, I can cleave... Inner Rage is not, like, an absolute component. Yeah, I played this deck. Yeah, it's definitely interesting. You kind of have to... Alright. Plus 2 attack when he gets healed. So if I cleave, he's going to heal and he's going to get buffed. I don't want to do that. And if I cleave for 2, I can Inner Rage this guy and kill him. But he's just going to give him 1 attack. We're going to pass turn. This is where you want, I have the mage or whatever Thalnos in this deck, the 2-drop legendary. Holy shit. I guess in hindsight that was bad. I couldn't kill it anyways, so I don't really know what to do there. Alright, so...
Mm-hmm.
caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royal. So he doubled the health. It's a one in our blood. That kind of love's just ain't for us. Many other fired. I might just die here. I don't know what else to do. You're supposed to be able to draw a weapon at the beginning. You can call me Queen Bee, and baby, I'll rule. Dude, she's just gonna pound my fucking face in on the next turn. Let me live that fantasy. We're gonna go ahead and armor up here. And enter. I don't know how you play this. Like, this deck is... I really don't know how you play it, but we're gonna find out. Is he gonna win right here? Not a morning
person. What's up with the music, Cooks?
It's on.
Well, I put two requests in, and it's not playing anything.
Yeah, it's playing the royal song right now.
Oh, never mind. That's right. Sorry. I have the stream muted. I'm thinking for some reason I hear through fucking recall. I'm retarded.
Wow. PPV for the win.
This game is right. Fucking over. There's nothing I can do here.
Don't worry, Hulks. You'll save the day, like you always do.
No. Not saving the day, that is for sure. I am dead.
You gotta click on a train, bro. You gotta pop reincarnate in Frost Shock.
It says at the bottom of the page, it says. Alright, there's no more, the Mighty Mighty Boss Tones. Oh, that was already on.
Give me a quest.
So can I just save this playlist? Oh, yeah. Oh, we're so fucking dead. Oh my god. So basically what I need here is I need that spell power card and something else, and that's not it. Alright, this is pretty much over. Alright, so... Shield block it up. Draw that. That's a bad card. We're gonna go ahead and cleave. That wasn't a very good cleave. We're gonna get rid of the quest adventure. I just don't know how you... This deck. Yeah, it... I got a win with it when I was playing somebody the other day, but... Alright, let me go back to... Where the hell is my... Wow, I just can't draw shit. I'm gonna slam this and draw a card. That's game. I just don't know what else you want. This deck is just like, I don't know what you do with it. Really small. I think if it went for face, I'd be done. Give me a Warsong Commander. Give me a Warsong Commander a chance. Okay, so we'll play the draw here. There's that card. And then we're gonna whirlwind. Arm wrap. And we'll play the giant. I didn't draw any brewmasters, which is like a big deal for this deck. So if you don't draw brewmasters, you're pretty much fucked. Get me?